Tem Center, I'm going to Olavo Afonso, my friend, my representative in Guatemala, the Cavalcante BJJ Guatemala. We watched the fight, the last UFC, and we saw Ronda Rousey got the armbar so many times in a very good position, very very popular in Jiu-Jitsu, armbar, but she did it another way, we call the reverse, she go for a couple positions, and surprising. With his armbar. Example, I set up sometimes like this. The guy in my guard, when I say surprise, I don't try choke, I'm gonna go to the armbar all the time. Between no gi, MMA, the arm is light. So I'm gonna give you an example. In Jiu-Jitsu, the gi, the guy control my lapels, it's right, né? I'm gonna make the cross grip first, and the second hand under, and be sure that my wrist touch his wrist here. Now I bring the sleeve here, like a punch his arm. You're gonna work together for push and release the grip this way. So, no matter how strong Olavo hold here, I release. In this moment, I'm gonna turn my hand from inside, I'm gonna up the arm. This is a very old setup I do all the time. I squeeze here. Look at the trick now. A lot of people use this arm for coming here and grabbing this lapel. When you grab this lapel here, look. This space here was too tight, okay? Então, look at the trick. When I release here, bring him, I enter my hand, put my hand on my belly here, look. I put the hand on my belly. This way I create a little space here between my arm and his armpit. This is the trick. Everything look like the same, né? But no. Now, when I release here, enter. I squeeze, when he try to pull the arm, I enter this arm totally inside of his armpit. I'm gonna connect, my armpit close to, connect this hand to my arm, and this hand on the top of his shoulder. I put this foot around, move my hip a little bit out, look, see? I start moving a little bit out. What's gonna happen here with this? Well, I'm gonna feel it, that his arm is gonna be like a bar, né? Então, what he does, he try bring the arm here for try escape under my, assim, under my belly here, this way, see? One more time, love. Então, I'm here, when he stop banging the arm, I just hold his arm here, let it go, I use the balance of my leg, he sits on, he hold his body. Try bring the arm out, he can't, see? Now, I open more space here with my arm, and I'm gonna make the switch off, I let it go. This arm here, and I'm gonna cross my arm over his face and bring this leg over here, like this one. And now I have his arm free for grabbing his leg, so, and bring the leg closer to my face like Ronda did. You know the pressure of his leg, I'm gonna bring his body, and we're gonna go to armbar position. I squeeze my knees, pass the leg over, armbar. Time. Try pass my guard, whatever. I'm gonna cross grip, take the other side, close, release the grip, brush the hair, end the arm inside, and just put my hand in my belly. For sure, I'm gonna try to release this arm. It's not good here. If you need to try to release it, I end the arm inside and lock it. When I lock it like this, the only escape is he bends the arm here. Look, see, I have space for this. When he bends, look, I do. Now I open the arm, this way I have space for this arm cross here. The day I'm gonna bring the knee over his shoulder and squeeze the knees here and show like this. Look, see? Now, I have my forehead on the floor, this way I can approach my body and hug his leg, bring the leg close to my face, use my left leg for bringing him. Squeeze the knee. What's happened in the fight with Ronda? The opponent hold his arms like this. Okay, I pass the leg over, I just, what am I gonna do now? Stretch. I'm gonna approach this elbow for under my armpit, like this. So much I put his elbow under my armpit, more leverage I have for this side of this. I lay down for the other one. Oh, he leaves the arm. One more time, look at this. This was the leg switch pitch, okay, see? Arm pitch. So I'm here to this. So, like a pro, I force my body, squeeze against my body. Now it's all straight of my body for lay down. Lay down this side. Oh, look, look at his arm. Pull. Now control the rest. Guys, thank you for watching my videos. Happy 2014 for everybody. And this year going to be great for our team here in Las Vegas. And very soon, I'm going to be in Guatemala to teach a seminar here. Don't forget, nothing more important than Jiu-Jitsu.